Okay. Here's the copper pipe cap I told you about. Worked out pretty well for me. Drilled a hole dead center, ran the shaft up through, wing nutted the stir rod right on the top of it, and no slop. Does a pretty good job. Alright, hope that helps.